In an ordinary suburban house on a lovely three line street in the middle of 1970s America, live the five beautiful, dreamy Lisbon sisters, whose doom fates indelibly mark the neighborhood boys who to this day continue to obsess over them. A story of love and depression, fantasy and terror, sex and death, memory and longing. It is at its core a mystery story, a heart-rending investigation into the impenetrable life-altering secrets of American adolescence.